मुझे राबिया के बारे में ज़्यादा पता नहीं है, लेकिन जिन लोगों से मैं अभी मिली हूँ, बहुत खुशी हुई कि सब लोग इनकी बड़ी तारीफ कर रहे हैं।
तो कॉज के बारे में थोड़ा सा बताइए हमारी ऑडियंस को कि किस तरह का कॉज है और क्या कुछ होने वाला है। जैसे
माँ तुझे सलाम टाइटल दिया है, क्या
माँ तुझे सलाम टाइटल
दिया है? ये मुझे नहीं पता, ये इनसे पूछिएगा।
When I was very young, I was in early 80s, there used to be Savvy magazine. And it was like Mr. Nari Hira, I'm a big fan of Magna publications also. Mr. Nari Hira, gratitude to all. Reading and watching television at 10 p.m. Doordarshan, which was my dream come true, ma'am.
But please let me tell you, that was in 1982.
Early 90s.
It was such
90s.
A long time ago.
Yes, and I was in school that time, and I had inspiration, because I was from Urdu medium school, and my dad always used to say that if you are reading Times of India and if you listen to 10 p.m., you will never ever have problem in communication English language. So girls and every woman, if you have issue with speaking, public speaking, come on stage. I have a walk for a cause stage for all of you. And over to Dolly Tucker, please.
Now, I also get a lot of parents coming and a lot of people who are bald and old and gray-haired saying, our parents used to wake us up at 10 o'clock at night and we had to listen to you. And it's very nice to hear that even today. I gave up news in 1982 because it went off to Delhi and none of us could move to Delhi. So I went a couple of times to read news from Delhi, but it wasn't quite the same as having a regular slot in Bombay. Yeah, now Mumbai.
From MyKid. MyKid is one of its kind in India. We are having an e-commerce website that is especially curated for mother-daughter coordinated dresses, mother-son coordinated dresses, and brother-sister coordinated dresses, as well as maternity shoot gown. I'm very, it's really pleasure to be here for Rabia, and it's Rabia herself, it's a very inspirational woman.
Thank you.
So it's really true celebration, walk for a cause. It's a true celebration for motherhood. And salute to this kind of causes, and just keep on doing this. And it's really pleasure to be here. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Salam.
I'm Ruby Majra, Mrs. India Universe 2018, and also Mrs. Universe Northwest Asia. It's been a great pleasure with Rabia. I was there for the earlier Walk for a Cause also. She's doing a fab job by giving a chance to everybody to get on stage and showcase what they have. There are so many whom, you know, they've got the talents, and she's bringing out all the talent on stage.
Thank you very much, Ruby.
Thank you.
What do you want to say about
this cause? Yeah, hi, I'm Archana Jain, runner-up of Miss India Curvy and title holder of Beautiful Body. Well, thank you, Rabia Patel. It's an amazing pleasure to work for the cause. She has given an amazing platform to each and individual. Also, the biggest inspiration in our life is our Ma. So, Ma Tujhe Salam, thank you for it. Thank you, Rabia.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Rabia Patel. I am a salaried employee of Life Insurance Corporation of India. I work as a development officer. I give opportunities to people to join me for not only for giving the opportunities to people to save their money, but also earn money. So indirectly, directly, I'm giving opportunities of job, and we are making nation build secured families. If you insure one family, you're securing the whole house. So this is what I do, that is my profession. Over the years, after 3 decades, I thought of having this NGO called Giants Group of Mumbai One. Mumbai One stands because I work in Fort area, Fort pin code number is 1. So I thought of making one opportunities, networking, empowerment. So we are giving opportunities to people, various people, like makeup artists, designer, skill development, everything. Like people, those who are walking, they have to just come with their cause, whether they are giving the opportunities through the networking. Right now we are networking with more than 200 people around here. So 200 people right now, social media is there. Through social media all of you have come. So social media needs physical presence also.
And how this thought come from that you have to a cause and...
This Walk for a Cause came in last August, and which was very much appreciated by Times of India. They have said, because I make agents, LIC agents, so they had mentioned, Times of India especially made the attempt that Rabia is making social agents. If you are socially responsible, you are agent to the society for good cause. So Walk for a Cause on stage. On stage gives an opportunity to people to talk about themselves. Not only talking about themselves means something, but at the same time, you are spreading the message. And anybody who spread the message of goodness, happiness, it's always appreciated. So I'm glad that I'm doing continuously this Walk for a Cause with a different causes. Like first time it was different at Birla Matushri, second time again JW Marriott, third time again in Safaz College. College institution also is a big thing, like people get education, more of education. Again this time, again fourth time. So this is my fourth walk. Walk for a Cause on stage. And I'm very happy, and I'll be doing it again and again.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Namaskar, mera naam Salma Memon hai. Main Malvani mein rehne wali ek social worker hu. और 10 साल की आयु से मैंने सोशल वर्क करना शुरू किया है. आज 24 वर्ष की हूँ. एजुकेशन ये सबसे बड़ा प्रोजेक्ट है जो मैं उम्मीद करके चलाती हूँ. मुंबई के अक्रॉस 450 बच्चों को एजुकेशन पहुँचाना मेरा काम है, खासकर उन बच्चों को जो स्लम एरिया में रहते हैं, वन पेरेंट सिंगल पेरेंट चाइल्ड है, उन बच्चों को सपोर्ट करना. इसके अलावा काफ़ी सारे मैरिज अपील्स हो, ऑर्फनेजेस होम हो, ओल्ड एज होम हो, और आज मैं जो भी हूँ वो मेरी माँ के बदौलत हूँ. जैसे ये प्रोग्राम आज आयोजित किया गया है राबिया पटेल मैम की तरफ से, माँ तुझे सलाम. तो मैं कहती हूँ कि मेरी सबसे बड़ी पिलर मेरी माँ है, जिनके वजह से आज मैं इस प्लेटफॉर्म पे पहुँच पाई हूँ. तो वाकई ही इनको दोनों हाथों से भी सलाम करूँ तो शायद कम पड़ेगा, क्योंकि एक लड़की होते हुए कम एज में बाहर काम करने देना और उसको सपोर्ट करना, लोगों के अगेंस्ट जाना बहुत बड़ी बात होती है. तो वो मेरी माँ ने मेरे लिए किया है, जिसके वजह से शायद मैं आज ये प्लेटफॉर्म पे हूँ. और मैं बहुत खुश नसीब समझती हूँ कि माँ को एक सत्कार दिलाना जिसको शायद कोई कंपेयर नहीं कर सकता है, या अवार्ड भी कंपेयर नहीं कर सकता है, जो एक माँ अपने बच्चे के लिए करती है. ये बस एक छोटा सा बिट है जो हम कर पा रहे हैं.
थैंक यू. कर दीजिए और फिर बताइए कि इस कॉज के साथ जुड़ के कैसा लगता है.
Good evening. Namaskar everybody. I am Hina Vyas, resident of Jain's Group of Jogeshwari. I am here for a cause, that is Walk for a Cause. I like to support poor and downtrodden children who are not supported well by the society. Because of money, sometimes they are not getting good education. So we must support them. Basically, I am a teacher. My profession is teaching. I always like to teach poor children. And as you know, after every good child or well-developed child, there is a mother. So we must support mother. And mothers must be empowered. They also must be provided some job so that they can earn and support the family. And ours is a social organization, which is NGO, Giants Welfare Foundation. And my colleague Mr. Deepkas will tell you something more about Giants. Thank you.
To Giants mein जैसे रबिया पटेल जी भी जो जिन्होंने ये वॉक फॉर अ कॉज ऑर्गेनाइज़ किया हुआ है, तो वे भी जायंट्स की प्रेसिडेंट रह चुकी हैं. और जायंट्स एक ऐसी संस्था है जो भारत से जन्म लेकर के विदेशों में गई है, जैसे और संस्थाएं विदेश से जन्म लेकर के यहाँ पर आई है. तो हम लोग आज यहाँ पर रबिया के साथ जुड़ के बहुत गर्व महसूस कर रहे हैं कि इस वॉक फॉर अ कॉज जो एक नोबल कॉज है, इसके साथ जुड़ने का हमको रबिया ने मौका दिया, तो हम उसके शुक्रगुजार हैं. और हम लोग ना सिर्फ एजुकेशन लेकिन हैंडीकैप एक स्पेशली एबल्ड चिल्ड्रन को भी हम लोग सपोर्ट करना चाहते हैं, और इस तरीके से कि वे अपने पैरों पे खड़े हो सकें. ना सिर्फ उनको हम पैसे देकर के कुछ कहना चाहते हैं कि आप घर में बैठे रहो और हम आपको पैसे पहुंचाते जाएंगे. हम उनको कुछ ऐसा करके दे रहे हैं आज तक कि वे अपने पैरों पे खड़े हो सकें और अपना ख्याल खुद रख सकें. जय हिंद.
I am Beena Shah. I am a founder of Smiley Soul Foundation.
Thank you very much, Rabia ma'am, to give an opportunity to walk for a cause. And my walk for a cause is to provide an entertainment to underprivileged transgender community helpers, etc. And ma tujhe salam, ma itself is a very big word. So thank you, Rabia ma'am, for giving us an opportunity to walk for a cause.